गुड मॉर्निंग। दी पॉलिटिकली एस्पायरिंग एडवोकेट्स, पॉलिटिशियंस एंड द एडवोकेट्स हु वांटेड टू राइट आर्टिकल्स आर डूइंग रिसर्च मस्ट रीड दिस जजमेंट, ए फैंटास्टिक जजमेंट रिजल्टिंग आउट ऑफ pandemic regulations imposed in various states, and the one particular state in Gujarat, there was some imposition of curbs, denying the legitimate claim of workmen about their overtime charges, bonus, and lot of things. That some notification was issued under Section 5 of the Factories Act, and therefore those who wanted to learn labor laws must also read this judgment, because it, the judgment deals with the history of Factories Act and Minimum Wages Act and other labor problems at various paragraphs. If one person want to land labor laws, you must start his understanding law right from Factories Act. So the Factories Act only facilitate so many other laws corresponding to workmen. So I would like to discuss the gentleman. The judgment AAR 2020, Supreme Court 4601, 1, 2, 3, 4 judges, Gujarat Mazdoor Sabha versus State of Gujarat, Factories Act Section 5, which was amended after 1976. They have also dealt Article 352 prior to amendment about public emergency, internal disturbances, grave emergency. They say the pandemic did not result in internal disturbance that posed grave emergency. That was the ruling. Rule 5 cannot be invoked to issue blanket notification that exempted all factories from complying with the humane working condition and adequate compensation for overtime as respond to pandemic. So they have also intention of legislation, these all are normal thing. So they have said a history of lockdown, 24th March, then 14th April 2020, then 17th April 2020, then this was extended till July 2020. They have issued a notification on 17th April, exempted all factories registered under the Act from various provisions related to weekly hours, daily hours, intervals for rest, etc. for adult workers under Section 51, 54, 55, 56 of the Act. So they have also discussed about Trade Unions Act. First petitioner is a trade union, and second petitioner is a federation. Federation means a compilation of and a union of all trade unions, a federation. And thereafter, you see, they have stated that the public emergency, as a grave emergency, may not, the pandemic is not within that things. Then they say, when 1978 there was an amendment about internal disturbance, then they say that internal disturbance must be by armed forces, and that's why there was the mere internal disturbances is not necessary. Then they have discussed about Pattuswami as Union of India. Then they say, then they, at paragraph 11, they have narrated that the power under section 352 invoking a emergency in the year 1962, first time when Chinese aggression was happened, then introduced 1962 and revoked 1968 1971, Pakistan hostility, then thereafter 1975 internal disturbances, so that was revoked in the year 1977 March. Then thereafter an amendment, they say internal disturbance was replaced with armed rebellion. So then there was then they have discussed about 355, duty of union to protect states against external aggression, 356 about particular state disturbances. Then that all these things are there, you have to go through. My important then they have discussed about where this internal rebel taken place. This is Naga people movement in human rights, Nagaland. Then they say instance of physical breakdown, natural calamity such as earthquake, cyclone, epidemic, flood, etc., unprecedented magnitude and severity, completely paralyzed the administration, endangered the security of state and state government. Then all these things are there, but they say that is not sufficient to bring within the emergency. Then they say under Factories Act, public emergency is broader than Factories Act. Telegraph Act, there is a term public emergency. So they difference between the Telegraph Act and Factories Act about public emergency also discussed. And Ramesh Thapar, State of Madras case. Then Government of India Act 1935, that is pre-constitutional act which allowed our Indian people to participate in the ruling of our country. Then they say Section 57, to overthrow the government if indulge in violence. All these proved that like 352 and 356 was there. Then Ram Manohar Lohia case was also discussed. Sir, my endeavor to take you is that they have discussed about Scheme and Object of Factories Act at paragraph 29, deeply discussed. And Minimum Wages Act and paragraph 39, subclass 13. Then they have also discussed about a constitutional vision of social and economic democracy. So that you have to go through, what is economic democracy. Then they have said under section 49, the COVID-19 pandemic is sufficient to invoke section 5 of Factories Act. So finally they say that the respondent aim to ameliorate the financial existence that were caused due to pandemic and the subsequent lockdown. This notification section 5 is not legally sustainable, then they have quashed it. Then that was their fantastic judgment. So this judgment would definitely help you to challenge any of the private IT companies regulations, reducing the pay scale. Initially there was about to cut off the salary of public government servant also. All these things are there, all that this judgment would apply, but a fantastic doctrinal judgment by Justice I think Chandrachud. And they have also referred criminal law of UK and other text of jurisprudence at various pages of the judgment. Definitely it would help you, and if you want to be a powerful legal wing political lawyer, you must go through the judgment and keep at your fingers to answer any question about S.R. Bommai case, Indira Gandhi case, constitutional right to invoke 356, all these things you can help and attractiver leader. Best wishes.